Welcome to the uprising. These ruins were abandoned when Persephone constructed her paradise. We won't be bothered here.
But there are so few of you.
Well, thanks to you, I now have a warhorse. An invincible warhorse. Or so I'm told.
I'm not sure how much help one horse is going to be.
Most of Persephone's army consists of mind-controlled humans. Free their minds and bring them to me. We can use them as troops.
Free their minds?
My dear friend Hermes is a master manipulator. And that staff of yours looks like one of his creations. Try using that. There's an outpost southwest from here, nestled in the hand of Hades. Warriors were spotted in its paw.
This area will be well defended.
that.
Are dying. I release you from their control.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
What was that?
Ha!
Typhoni's grip!
You surprise me. When we first met, I was positive you were sent by Persephone to...
To what?
Seduce me. Confuse me. Anything to make me forget my love. But when I asked you to weaken Persephone's influence, you did. I asked you to bring me warriors, and here they are.
You think I'd be the one sent to make you forget your love?
You're brave. Beautiful. And if I had to guess, I'd say you had the blood of the gods coursing through those veins.
Careful. Flattery can get you into trouble.
Don't confuse flattery with honesty. That could get you into trouble.
Time to find more warriors.
Scouts spotted one nearby. Was a Spartan hero in his former life. He's not under Persephone's influence, but keeps mostly to himself. With a champion like him on our side, we can't fail.
How will I know when I find him?
From what I'm told, you can't miss him.
Thank you. Leonidas.
You have the eyes of my daughter. So something did survive that day. How do you have this?
Mirini. She's my mother. I'm here because I need your help. I need you to fight.
I have found peace here. Why would I fight?
All my life, I was told of my grandfather. The king who spat in the face of the gods and ran his spear through anyone who threatened the freedom of his people. Now I'm the one fighting for freedom, and I'm asking my grandfather for help.
We'll need to use the terrain to our advantage.
So you'll fight with us?
Not until you fight me. You say you're Mirini's son. I want to see how she trained you. I could have used you at Thermopylae.
You could have used a lot of people at Thermopylae.
I am glad this spear is in your hands. I will fight with you. You have my word as a Spartan.
Thank you, Grandfather.